Are you using drugs? Do you have an addiction? These are questions that no parent feels comfortable asking. But as times change, more and more children are falling prey to the allure of drugs and alcohol abuse. In fact, nearly 1.5 crore children in India are victims of drug addiction. In a survey conducted between May 2019 to June 2020 by the National Drug Dependence Center at AIIMS New Delhi, at least 10% of the 6,000 children surveyed admitted to using drugs. Globally, around 5.5% of the population aged 15 to 64 years said they have used psychoactive drugs in the previous year, in a WHO report. The alarming numbers and recent headlines may be making many care providers wonder whether their own children have become the victim of drug abuse or addiction. What is the difference between drug abuse and drug addiction? Using drugs with the intent of getting intoxicated for having fun is considered drug abuse. When recreational use turns into a habit that one cannot live without or control, then it can be termed a drug addiction. While it is notoriously hard to tell, here are some Stanford Children's Health recommended behavioral and routine changes that may help you check whether your child may be involved with drugs. Finding evidence like rolling paper, lighter, or pipes in their belongings. Preference for isolation, depressive mood, fatigue. Being frequently irritable, hostile, angry, and less involved in household chores. Constantly hiding or lying about their whereabouts, spending more time outside the house. Hanging out with a new set of friends, heavily influenced by their peers. Sudden change in mood, eating, and sleeping patterns. Spraying air freshener or perfume in the room more often. Suddenly asking for an increase in pocket money with no explanation. Painkillers or mood stabilizers going missing from your medical cabinet. Physical changes such as bloodshot eyes, runny nose, frequent sore throats, and rapid weight loss. If you notice these signs, you should pay more attention to your child's movements and create a safe space for them to be able to talk to you about their life.